Well, this is the nice bit. This is everything booted up just after I've done all the upgrades. All the PCs are now running Win 10 and P3DV3. So we'll see how they go. And now comes time to set everything back up again. As you can see on the screens, are all got to be reset in the sim itself. So the next couple of hours will be devoted to just setting up all of my screens and getting everything set back up again.